Alright, we got this.
Oh, it's me.
Yeah, there's one right here.
Where's the gate? Did you find somewhere to put them?
Yeah, there's a... Follow me, there's a gate over here.
This thing?
Yeah, that's why I put mine first. There we go.
Okay.
Elevator.
Alright. I think there was more than three bottles.
Probably. Who was the boss on that one?
I don't think there's anyone. We might have been safe there. I know what we should play next.
Let's
do it. There's like a whole game and it's based off like some fake people and it's fun.
Alright, I'm recording and my mic is on. Let's beat it. Oh yeah, my mic is on. So they can hear anything you say. Faithful. Where, let me out. Where. Okay, that's... Is your flashlight on, Mason?
No.
I'll go this way, you go that way. Oh,
yeah, this is that one's dead end.
Oh.
This way's more open, I feel like this is probably the way.
Where? I'm gonna get lost, aren't I?
I don't even know where you are now.
Oh, I'm in like a gated area. I think I made it to the checkpoint. Oh yeah, I'm in a new hallway. What? Where are we? Oh, I found a gate. What are those? Are you doing stuff too, Mason?
How about I'm done with you?
No, I know, I'm saying like from where you are, did those past two dialogues make sense? Oh, I found the elevator.
What, are you in it?
Yeah, it takes you with me. Well, there's no boss on that one either. This is light work. Yeah, that one where there was like doubles of us, that one was horrifying.
There was definitely a boss here that was scary.
That,
I can't remember. There was like a run.
There's definitely something here. After how long it took. Now I'm at school. Man, what even is this place? I'll go this way. You go that way.
There's something over there.
That you peek?
I think don't
move.
So when there's like an eye, we can't
don't
move.
Move.
And I think just this way.
So it's basically like doors. If you don't hide enough,
don't move.
I didn't move because I saw the lights flickering. Are all these doors locked? I'm gonna go this way, you go the other way. Oh, Mason, this way, there's a bunch of arrows.
Well, my mouse just died.
Don't move. What is this?
Peace.
Oh, there's credits on the TV. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna wait for you. This is like a crouching area, and I think you would want to be part of this. This way. Crouch. I've gotta get out of here.
Are we playing Spade?
Don't move. Alright. What is that? It's grass.
Outside.
Wait, where are you? Oh.
It says, do you remember how you got here?
Wait, what? Don't move.
Don't move. Are you even in the same room as me?
You remember. I was just there. I flipped the switch. This is how you got here. Huh. What is that blue tile? Look at that one blue tile. And I flipped that switch, so are we able to go somewhere else?
Oh, I know what we have to do. We have to go back. We have to go the way I went last time. Don't move.
Stack my money! Alright. Don't move.
Doors open. Open.
What the heck? Don't move. I need the doors work over here, by the way. Alright, we're good. This boss is light work.
I jumped.
Where are you?
I jumped because I felt like it.
You died? I found the elevator.
Wait for me.
I already pushed the button. My bad.
I will make it. I already beat this game, I think.
But some of these bosses are light work. I feel like so far the second one has been the hardest. Because you weren't able to tell who was who. It was like your partners and stuff. Swimming pool? I'm gonna jump in. Oh, you can't.
You have to find keys here, I think. You have to find a key.
How do you already know about this? I thought you never played this.
I played this.
Oh.
I didn't think I'd find it. I found three keys now.
Bro, what? Other than just none on this side?
They're on the lockers. I mean, features are here.
There's a whole other door my way.
Do you not look?
Oh, I did.
You missed one there.
Oh, they're over here.
I'm checking where you went. Another one over there.
Oh, I got him.
Yeah, because I just collected like five of them.
I'm going to be honest. I don't even know what they look like. What is he? Mason, come on, come through, it's over. I already unlocked the door. This isn't normal. What's this? Oh, the elevator's upside down, weird.
No.
Bro, what happened to like all the bosses? There's only been two or three. Never mind. I may have spoken a little too early. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a boss level. I'm back in reality.
You're not in reality.
If that was upside down, I would. No, this is not how everything was. Do we have to answer those cell phones? Yeah, Mason, come here, look. The camera's on the wrong side. The camera was like on this side over last time.
Something's off. elevator.
You did? Oh my gosh. Yeah, Mason, that theater room is completely different.
Bye-bye, sir. Yo. The chair just moved. The chair moved.
What?
The chair is chasing me.
What do you mean? You die?
No, I went in the elevator and one of the chairs turned around and started moving. End of episode one.
Episode two?
The signal?
Yeah, we beat it. Maybe not. This game contains flashing lights, so there's a lot of noise and a lot
more. I think we're just on part two.
Yeah.
Do you want to play something else?
No, let's continue. This game's actually fun.
Uh-oh, something happening.
Alright guys, I'm going to end here. Make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.